El Peace. And elevator dance party again?
ระวังรถนะครับ
โอเคขอบคุณครับ
ขอบคุณครับผม
ขอบคุณครับ
ขอบคุณครับโอ้ทัชทูสวยมากเลย
Thank you
แต่ทัชทูที่ไหนมา
Make in Phuket
Phuket wow
yes.
yeah.
okay check it okay ครับPalagon, because we want to go inside the Kidzania. This is crazy what they have here. Look at this, unbelievable. So the prices here are not really cheap, but AirAsia have the promotion till end of June that if you come here and show your AirAsia boarding pass, you will get 50%. This is really good deal. So Emily finished her job at 7-Eleven. This is so cool here. They have so many things here for you have to spend money, but before you spend you have to find something to earn money first. So that's why, okay, Emily worked in the 7-Eleven now, and for this shift what she worked there, she can go now to another place where she have to spend actually some money. This is really cool here. They don't let me play. So this was a lot of fun here. This was really nice because they also teaching the children, okay, how about the money. Very nice. I want something, okay, I have to do something. Sometimes Emily was really angry. Ah, I want to make up. Yeah, but you have no money. You have to go working first. I don't like to go working first. Yeah, but you have to. If you don't go working, you can't go to make up. Very nice. So if you really come here together with your children, nice, you should go here. Really good. So, it's still early, so we will go to the next place. This looked like fun. So we definitely will gonna try this ice skate here as well. We are at the Central World and they have this one here on the second floor. 260 baht each for 1.5 hours of ice skate. I did it, but long time ago. So let's see if I still know how to handle. The other three, Tick, Alex and Emily, will be the first time for them. So I think it should be really funny. Okay, for the ice skate we have to queue. So we take this time now and go for a little snack in a Japanese restaurant here. $550 for everything together, including drinks. Good deal. And how about ice skate first time?
Really good.
Not bad.
I did a pretty good job.
Not bad, not bad for the first time. Good.
Crazy. Yeah.
So ice skate was a lot of fun. Now back to the hotel. We'll be right back. So back to the loom. Was a really good day. Now we will go eat dinner.